They are 20 and a half out of first place. Storm Chasers just five back. As the pitch swung on, hit in the air. Left center field and deep. Wren going back, looking up. Gone! A home run! Eibner's 15th. And the Storm Chasers have the lead 2-1.